Now, the Colony is a 745-unit mixed-unit property. We have a little bit of everything here. We have a hotel operation. We have long-term renters, short-term renters. We have retail, commercial, businesses, owners, residents. So it's a very vibrant and very busy place.
The building was built in 1979, like a lot of the buildings here. There was a lot of leaks, and we had decided as a board that we're going to pursue finally getting the plumbing retrofit project underway. So this is going to be a big project and an expensive project for the owners.
It's the largest project that's ever been done in the state of Hawaii, plumbing retrofit ever. That's what was very daunting for everybody, to try and identify not only what the scope of work was and the specs and everything else, but who was able or capable of doing such a project. And there's a lot of contractors out there that do plumbing retrofits, but nobody really had done anything to this level at one time. We didn't want to do what everybody was kind of talking about, piecemealing, where you hire a general contractor, you have other. We wanted one general contractor that would work with the building, with our project manager, and with the management here, that could take care of everything from start to finish. That was imperative. We set a very aggressive schedule. Because of the complexity of the building, we said we needed to do this within 18 months, which most of the contractors looked at us like we were a little crazy. We were going to be affecting hundreds and thousands of people every day. So we wanted to minimize the effect as much as possible. Once we started getting proposals submitted by the contractors, it became more and more evident who was best fit for the property.
We decided that SageWater was the right contractor for this project for two main reasons. One is the low bid, and two is the schedule. We had other bidders that provided schedules, but the schedule was not as good as SageWater.
We have upwards of about 40 SageWater employees on site every day. We have 36 units that are under construction right now. Every day we are adding 6 units, and every day we're taking out 4. It's a puzzle that these guys keep. We're on track every day. And one of the best things that we found with SageWater is they're open to adjusting. They're always willing to do whatever it takes to help not only manage the project, but do what's in the best interest of the building. They work with our tenants, they work with our residents, they work with our guests, their visitors. They're very accommodating, they're very professional. They have a vested interest in the success of the project, you can tell.